In this assignment, we use adrenal and vibration sensor. When we hit the vibration sensor on the desk, it can generate the original signal. This is the original signal. And the sampling rate is showed on the window. And this is the output signal. We remove the 50 Hz noise and the DC.